सब्सक्राइब करें, प्रेस करें बेल आइकॉन और पाएं मुंबई, नवी मुंबई एवं बॉलीवुड की ताजा तरीन खबरें।
Coronavirus pandemic has scourged nations and countries globally. The novel coronavirus has crossed 10,16,330 confirmed cases worldwide, with death toll touching 53,238. India holds rank to be one amongst the list of the worst affected countries by the coronavirus pandemic. India records 2,301 confirmed cases of the virus, with total death toll up to 56 as per latest reports. While India is grappling with the coronavirus pandemic, it has majorly shifted all its attention, focusing on the major hotspots across the country worst hit by the virus with an aim to stem the pandemic. While Uttar Pradesh, Delhi, Kerala and Maharashtra hold two COVID-19 hotspots each, Rajasthan has one. Delhi has two major hotspots, Nizamuddin and Dilshad Garden. The Nizamuddin is a locality bustling with rich colour and culture. It is renowned to hold within its grounds the revered shrine of Sufi Saint Hazrat Nizamuddin Aulia. Delhi's south locality has now emerged to be an epicenter for the spread of the lethal coronavirus after thousands of devotees from various parts of the globe gathered at a religious congregation of the Tablighi Jamaat from March 1 to 15. The virus surfaced at full scale as confirmed coronavirus cases sparked in the locality, resulting in the death of 6 people in Telangana and 1 in Jammu and Kashmir. The centre revealed that around 400 people who attended the Tablighi Jamaat event in Delhi in March have tested positive for novel coronavirus. While 152 people have been tested positive of the coronavirus in Delhi, 53 are alone from Nizamuddin. The Tablighi Jamaat has come under sharp criticism as it has made Delhi's Nizamuddin area the single largest source of COVID-19 in the country. The Dilshad Garden housing colony came in contact with the novel coronavirus after a woman with travel history to Saudi Arabia tested positive for coronavirus, who went on to pass the infection to her daughter and two relatives. The virus was later contracted to a doctor at a Mohalla clinic in Mauchpur, who passed the virus to his wife. As per reports from a senior official of the health department, the Dilshad Garden area accounts for about 11% of Delhi's count of more than 100 coronavirus cases. Uttar Pradesh. While coronavirus cases rise to 126 in Uttar Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh has two major hotspots, Noida and Meerut. While Noida has so far recorded 38 COVID-19 cases in its Gautam Buddh Nagar, over 1,852 people are under surveillance across Noida and Greater Noida, while 291 have been put under quarantine at various isolation facilities. Noida has also reported 6 recovered patients in Gautam Buddh Nagar, leaving 32 active cases of coronavirus in the area. Meerut reported dozens of coronavirus cases, making it a hotspot for the virus after a Delhi resident positive of the COVID-19 came down to the UP town to meet relatives, thereby contracting the virus to many. Rajasthan. Rajasthan's textile town Bilwara became a thriving place for the coronavirus after the state recorded over 140 cases with 27 fresh new cases, out of which 11 were participants of the Tablighi Jamaat gathering in Delhi. Rajasthan added 7 more new cases to its list, 5 contracting the virus by coming in close contact with the attendees of the Markaz. Reports reveal that almost all cases of COVID-19 were contracted from a doctor who flew down from abroad and attended patients in a hospital. Maharashtra. Maharashtra records to be the worst affected state grappling with the outbreak of coronavirus. Maharashtra holds 423 cases so far, recording a total of 16 deaths, known to be the maximum in the country. 88 new cases were reported, out of which 54 were reported in Mumbai, 9 in Ahmednagar, 11 in Pune, 9 in areas around Mumbai, 2 in Aurangabad, and 1 each from Satara, Osmanabad and Buldana. As per the guidance from the Government of India, a cluster containment action plan is being implemented in those places of the state where multiple patients have been found. Kerala. After Maharashtra, Kerala is the second worst affected state from the outbreak of the COVID-19 infection. The Kasaragod district in the Western Ghats Mountains and Pathanamthitta, where the world-famous Sabarimala temple is located, have fallen prey to the virus, making it hot spots of the coronavirus pandemic. Kerala contracted the virus as 72 of the positive cases had a travel history from the Gulf region. Kerala has reported a total of 286 coronavirus cases, while over 7,725 people are under observation. As announced, the state's Chief Minister Pinarayi Vijayan confirmed 21 fresh COVID-19 patients, including two people who returned after attending a religious meet in Delhi's Nizamuddin, which has now become a coronavirus hotspot in India. With Madeline Ravi for NMTV News.